We did have a very shared vision from day one of how we wanted to run the firm.
Absolutely.
At least in terms of core values.
Yep.
We both knew that the vast, vast majority of consulting firms, as successful or as profitable as they may be, most of the people working there were quite miserable. It's a difficult lifestyle to begin with. The work is usually very exciting, but most of the firms don't make it any easier on people. Mm-hmm. And I think if nothing else, we both knew that we wanted to create a place that people loved to work.
Yep.
Not only the client work itself, but loved being part of the firm.
It starts with having trust and respect for the individuals working for you or who you hire. And that's really what we tried to do. I mean, there's some key tenets of that. One of the things we agreed on immediately, which I think is part of that, is no timesheets. We said, we're not going to do that. We're not going to make our people think they're on a clock all the time. And we also didn't want to communicate that the value of our effort is all simply the time you put in as opposed to the value of what you're thinking. We immediately let people live wherever they want.
We never articulated it as specifically a important value. But I think we had a common understanding that as a professional services firm, we're all about our people. Any professional services firm is only as good as their people. So our very simple approach early on, and I think even to this day, is find the best people and find a way to keep them.